there's a new number of the amount of massage therapists that Deshaun Watson had used. According to Jenny Varentes, 66 different massage therapists over a 17-month period.
And I do believe it's worth noting that the 66, not all of them are claiming wrongdoing.
Correct.
Here.
Exactly. And that's the thing that another part of the article, they basically run through each of those numbers. So here it is. The 66 women as follow. 24 who have sued him, including two who filed suits within the last week as the most recent ones. A woman who sued but then withdrew her complaint because of privacy and security concerns. Two women who filed criminal complaints but did not sue him. 15 massage therapists who issued statements of support for Watson at the request of his lawyers. Four that from Genuine Touch, the massage therapy group that was contracted by the Texans. Five women who identified the plaintiff's lawyers during the investigation for their civil suits, and at least 15 other women whose appointments with Watson were confirmed through interviews and records. So that is the 66. So there's the 24 that have filed, several that maybe, again, the two that filed but did not sue, some have issued support statements, and then four more from this group, five who were identified through the plaintiff's lawyers, and another 15 who are on the record but have not pursued any sort of legal action against Deshaun Watson. And, you know, they have text messages in here, Instagram DMs going between several other massage therapists. And obviously this continues on the same narrative that is out there, that has been out there against Deshaun Watson.